attracting the wrong kind of attention. I would be careful.
Yes, you should be, Mr. Kalok.
As you like.
Nothing to your liking? Well, do come check again soon.
Oh, stop by, would you? I have something to
tell you. Look!
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
finish.
Not dead yet, I hope.
We ship out next week, and we are far behind schedule.
Don't worry. You won't be doing this much longer.
Are you working for Clara, miss?
There's a chitter chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence.
Hush now. Don't worry.
Thank you, Miss White.
Less chitter chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence. Less chitter chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence.
Thank you.
chitter chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word spent the night chained to the fence.
I'll be right back.
Thanks.
Wait there while I sharpen my axe.